Hi guys, welcome to this new video tutorial. In this video I will show you how you could easily download Windows 11. Unfortunately, Windows 11 comes only under 64-bit and there is no 32-bit anymore. To begin, simply open your browser and type download Windows 11 and hit enter. Check on the results and you want to make sure to click on the first result showing www.microsoft.com as the official website. It shows also the Windows or Microsoft logo. Click on Download Windows 11 and wait until the page loads. As a next step, you will have two options. Either use the option Create Windows 11 Installation Media. This will allow also to download the ISO file, or go directly to download Windows 11 disk image for 64-bit devices. Knowing that Windows 11 can be only 64-bit, there is no 32-bit anymore. Click Select Language, Windows Multi Edition, and click Download Now. You will need to wait a few seconds to up to 1 or 2 minutes until the validation is done. Scroll down and click Select the product language. Here you need to choose the language which you would like to use. So I will choose French and we can click Confirm. Again, it will be validating the request and you will need to wait up to 1 minute as a maximum time. As a next step, here you see Download Windows 11. Next to it, there is the language. Click 64-bit download. You're prompted to save it in a location, so choose your location. You can name it or leave it as it is and click Save. The download will begin, and as you can see, based on my internet speed, etc., I chose 51 minutes, but of course it will be reduced to 10 or 5 minutes. Don't worry, this video won't be this long. I will just pause the video here, and once the download is over, I will show you how the final result looks like. So guys, once the download is completed, it will take a few minutes, up to 5-6 minutes based on how fast is your computer and how fast is your internet. You can go ahead and close the browser, open the file or the location where you have saved it, and there you will see your Windows 11 saved and ready to be used as an ISO file. Thank you guys for watching and talk to you soon in a new video tutorial.